Hello everybody, Jordan Nelson here. Today we're going to talk about 6 ways to kickstart your video production career. All right, we're going to rapid fire through these things. So number 1, start shooting weddings for free and then start to charge. You can create a website and start to create your own company right there. Now, I've already made a video about why you should start your video production career in weddings. I will link that above right up here as well as in the description below so you can check that out. But this is one of the easiest and most common ways to get into this business. I have a lot more videos on this channel specifically about weddings, so go and check those out if you're interested in that. So number 2, shoot video for nonprofit organizations. So this could be promotional videos, training videos, or videos for a specific event that they have coming up. So there's an organization in my community that I made a few videos for. One of them was just a general promo video, kind of educating the public about what this organization is about, what they do, some cool B-roll shots, the kids playing and who is served and what they've done in the past year, things like that. And then I also did a first person shooter video of what it would look like for someone who's served by that particular organization to go in and receive the services that they are offered.
Crisis Nursery, can I help you?
Hi, I'm a single mom.
So they would go and meet with a particular person. What would they have to sign? What information would they need? So that was for a particular event that they wanted to go through the process of what it would look like to be served by this organization. So you could do something like that. What's great about doing weddings on the front end is that you know how to use your camera, you can use it quickly, you know the settings, so you don't have to kind of fumble around with that, but you can walk in there and think instead more about the storytelling, what information you want to convey, what message you want the audience to receive, rather than just capturing what's around you. So if you have aspirations to one day get into corporate video, this would be a great way to kickstart that. All right, number 3, shoot promotional videos for friends who might be starting their own small businesses. So a couple examples might be a photographer in your area, and you can do a sit-down interview or maybe get some B-roll shots of them on the job doing their photography. And they can kind of talk about why they love doing what they do and really kind of build that relationship with their customers. They can put that on their website and the audience can kind of see them in action doing what they do best. I also have a couple friends who take reclaimed wood and they create it into furniture, tables, coffee tables, really, really cool. So that'd be another opportunity where I can make a promotional video for them to promote their services and for people to kind of get to know them as people as well. Maybe you can even create a series of small business owners in your area of different promotional videos of all the people that are kind of doing things on their own. So number 4, I got this idea from Cody Warner. I'll go ahead and link him in the description below. You can check out his channel. But he went into, I think, about 10 different small businesses in his town and asked if they'd be interested in receiving a Facebook banner video. So he would go in and create this really cool cinematic sequence of the space where the small business was, and then they could use that as their Facebook banner video. Now, you wouldn't have to do exactly that. You could offer promotional video, you could offer, like a Facebook video. Some small businesses don't have the resources, just kind of like nonprofits, to be able to shell out a lot of money for that video marketing. So that could be something that they really enjoy. Maybe a lot of them would shell out money for, a big production, but just something for their Facebook page they don't really spend time on. Maybe that's something you could help them out with, or just some small video on their website. So just check out who's in your area. Maybe look at some websites of some small businesses and see who might just have more text or just photos and no video, and then reach out and see if they'd be interested in that. So it'd be great if you already had nonprofit experience or wedding experience because you have some backing and some portfolio for them to look at to say, yes, come on in and make something for us. So number 5, shadow or second shoot for an established wedding videographer or promo videographer. Really, it'd be great to network with people in your area who are doing what you would like to do, who might be more established, because if you go work on jobs with them, they might be able to recommend you to other people who they know or other projects that maybe they can't do, or maybe you could tag along for more projects and then go off on your own. It's really great to know people and learn from them and even collaborate with other video creators in your area. Find those people who are already doing it, shadow, second shoot, help them out, provide value to them, and then you can go out and do things on your own. All right, so number 6, online video. So one of those examples would be YouTube. So create short films, tutorials, vlogs, entertainment, music videos, just anything that you can post online that can help you hone your craft and become really good at what you want to do. And some of those ways will also build an audience and they'll get to know you and you can have that sense of trust and maybe start to get into more of these other options as well. If you want to do more corporate video or if you want to do promotional videos, kind of get more commercial jobs, this might be a way. If you're creating good stuff and posting it online, they might be able to find you and see your work and see that, hey, this is really good. We'd love to work with this person. So that'd be another way to get started. All right, so those are just 6 ways to kickstart your career in video production. This is by no means all of them. There's plenty I'm sure that I missed, but here are just 6 I came up with. Hopefully it's been helpful for you. If you like this video, please go ahead and click that subscribe button. I have a lot more videos like this on the channel. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video.